kept having these sick images of vans popping up on my Instagram feed, and eventually I ended up reaching out to the company and I was like, these vans are so sick, but they would look even better with a set of kayaks on top of them. And I sent them this little box, right? And it had like a Lego van and a Lego kayak stuck on top of it. And they saw it and they got back to me and they were like, dude, if you'll take one out for a weekend, you can totally take one out for a test drive. And I was like,
sick! Oh my God!
So I ended up going down to the Leighton Vans headquarters, and this thing is just such a cool space, right? It's just chock full of your childhood dreams. Bunch of sick vehicles, bunch of cool art by local artists. The staff are well friendly. It's just a cool space to hang out. And I picked up one of the VW camper vans, and I'm just lost for words. Like, just look at this thing. Is that not the sickest white van you've ever seen in your life? As far as driving this thing goes, it is just lovely. It's so responsive. It feels so light considering it's a van. It's amazing. And for myself personally, I'm used to driving a much older, much more beaten up vehicle. And I'm used to having to put the pedal at least halfway down, almost to the floor until anything happens. And this is so much livelier, so much sharper on all accounts. It also has a sports mode, but it's been pretty icy out and it's not my van. So I didn't want to touch that. And then back here, you've got your rear seats, and these things, again, same as the front seats, really comfortable. Got your seat belts for if you're sat back here while you're driving. Bunch of leg room, bunch of space for bags. Also got your fridge, your little mini freezer. Pretty great. Also got your sink, two gas hobs, and then pretty cool over here, you've got your little thermostat. And that is honestly a way cooler feature than you could ever imagine, especially if you're like, if you're parking up and you're hanging out in here, as you should, because it's a cool space to hang out. That just makes it a game changer, you know. Like, this thing just heats the van right up, keeps it warm, maintains a constant temperature. And Leighton Vans must have done a sick job at insulating this thing, because it stays warm for so long. Even when you turn the thermostat off, it's a magic bit of kit. And then over here, you've got your light switches, all your plugs, all your power outlets. And then you've got this here, which is more controls and buttons to press. Nice little storage space. Bunch of drawers, storage, cups, pots, pens, and that one. And here, this is one of my favorite features, because I do a lot of editing, computer work, emails, all of that stuff. This is a fold-out table, and it just clips onto the cabinet to the left of me. And that thing is just such a great feature for myself, because I can sit here in these awesome seats, set my table up, do my work right from the van. Bloody amazing. Seats are adjustable, and these actually fold all the way down into a bed, which is pretty tidy. And you've also got a bed right up top in front of you. You just pop the top and then you've got another bed there. So yeah, room for friends, family, girlfriends, boyfriends, whatever you're into. There's space for whoever you want to bring along on your road trips, which is pretty cool. And you don't have to share beds if you don't want to. Thank you so much for letting me take this thing out for a ride, guys. I really appreciate it. I was trying to decide who to take with me, because there are so many rad people in the UK that I would love to hang out and go kayaking with. But in the end, I decided to think a bit more locally, because while Warrington is not the best place in the world, and it's not the worst place, it is bloody hard to become a whitewater kayaker in Warrington, because you always have to travel. There's nowhere to session locally, and I'm so grateful and in debt to everyone that used to pick me up and take me kayaking when I couldn't drive. And I thought it was time to repay some of that debt, so I hit up one of the local up-and-coming shredders, Daniel Jones. Really nice, polite kid, really good at kayaking, really good at creating content, and I was like, Danny boy, pack your bags, we're going to Scotland.
I'm I was hoping to have a bit more of a storyline to this edit, but in the end, we sort of just drove around in a sick van and went kayaking and hung out. Which actually, now that I think of it, I think that's a pretty cool storyline. I was born on the wrong side of the train tracks. I was raised with a strap across my back. Let me on my side, or hold me up to the light. Yeah. I was bummed by the cold kiss of a vampire. I was bit by the whisper of a soft lie. Any good friend of yours is a good friend of mine. Broken boy, how does it feel? Broken boy, how does it feel? How does it feel? I'll be honest, the van is life changing. In a gale, your gears flying everywhere, you're getting soaking wet from all the rain, it's just unpleasant. But we don't need to worry about that inside the van. Inside that, chain.
Nice work, mate.